Popular film and TV actor Shahbaz Khan has been booked by the Mumbai police in an alleged molestation case of a teenage girl. According to the reports, an FIR has been filed against Shahbaz under Section 354, which is assault or criminal force to woman with intent to outrage her modesty, and Section 509, word, gesture or act intended to insult modesty of a woman of the Indian Penal Code. The investigation in the matter is currently underway, but Shahbaz has not been taken into the custody. There are more details awaited. Stay connected with NYOOOZ for more updates. Shahbaz, whose real name is Heather Khan, is son of Padma Bhushan awardee Ustad Amir Khan, classical vocalist. Lately, Shahbaz has been seen in TV shows such as Tenali Rama, Ram Siya Ke Love Kush and Dastan A Mohabbat Saleem Anarkali. Shahbaz is popular for his villainous role on small and big screens. NYOOOZ Desk.